Tonight I am performing one of a series of compositions I've been doing that are impossible duets. So there are a series of duets that are should be otherwise impossible. This one is with Philip K. Dick, who is an author and science fiction writer. And he wrote a book called The Martian Time Slip, which is a lot about perception of time and experiencing things in sort of simultaneity of past, present, and future. So I am going to be working with him tonight, and he's on here. And it's 15 minutes long, and hopefully it'll go all right. That's it. Oh, can we have a video? Okay. Yeah, the video is actually from the installation. There's music for it and everything, but it would be nice to watch. So it'll loop.
Something ate them to make them dead.